I might want to skip this one. This is a harsh truth. Very harsh truth. Look, to all the ladies wondering why Drake can't rap like that same old guy, it's cause I don't know how anymore. I don't know how. Yeah, I've had my beliefs tested, my faith broken in half. I try to joke and I laugh, but I just don't know how anymore, love. I don't know how. Yeah. To all the super triggered women talking down on me, relax, drink some water, act like you somebody's daughter. Can't get a tan from your phone light, maybe it's late June. Open the blinds, get out the shade room. Maybe you could stop getting involved in some shit when you not involved. Or maybe you go for a walk somewhere that is not a mall. What's your baby's shoe size? Could tell by the laces they tight. Or are you only focus on the steps that I'm taking in life? And then you got the ones who claim a guy that's everyone's nigga. Leave for a month to Colombia and now everything bigger. Even your attitude is bigger, your appetite growing. Your nigga is not even a starting QB. That nigga on the field before the game, he just practicing throwing. What happened to selling real estate, where all that shit was going? All your fucking captions lately talking about happy and glowing. All of that snapping and posing. Whole time he jealous of your past. Who the fuck was your last? Asking questions about niggas and you get slapped in the face if you happen to know him. Domestic abuse, that man is not a man for you. He's a pathetic excuse. Lying through your teeth, scared of letting your skeletons loose. But you stick around, cause who's out there that's better for you? Plus he paid the surgeon so your ass could get a caboose. But he wants you covering it up so your dresses is loose. Plus it's the only thing they see when you get introduced. Now you on a flight to Bogota just to get it reduced. Good lord. More weeks of recovery clinics. Front like you love every minute. You getting pushed to the brink. You sitting at double your limit. Meanwhile, that nigga out in my city fucking on bitches. If they even mention me and show me love, then it's finished. Jealous ass niggas. Damn. Then you got the ones that travel across the globe. Everything is paid. They don't need a man. Don't listen to Drake. Never been a fan. You got a million hoes. Yeah, I understand. I'm never fucking you. So take that out your plans. I'm good on all you niggas till a ring is on my hand. Then I search your name. Find you on the gram. Click the link tree and see you sucking dick on cam. What the fuck? It can't be. Nah, Mrs. Independent, dude. Nah. So, to all the ladies wondering why Drake can't rap like that same old guy, it's cause I don't know how anymore. I don't know how. Yeah. I've had my beliefs tested, my faith broken in half. I try to joke and I laugh, but I just don't know how anymore, love. I just don't know how. Yeah, to all the ladies on my case with a look on their face, allow me to put these bums right back in their place. For all the niggas who act 12, the fake gangsters with a Mac 12, the ones that only hit your phone up when it's past 12. Baddies not the only ones worried about striking a pose. You ordering one bottle to split between five of the bros. All your boos think it's Halloween and they went ghost. That's when you go Miami on the gram and you rent boats. And now they thinking you sweet with the bread like French toast. You boys becoming detectives but ain't in no trench coats. I would never guess that you niggas is this crazy. She took dick in Ibiza, you turning to Dick Tracy. You niggas so jaded, acting hawk tough, but you only turn green because your necklace is gold plated. She settled for an NBA star that's through playing. Instead, she got an NBA fan that's 2K'ing. She looking for high ground, hate being tied down. She loved you for the first year, but those feelings died down. She living in downtown, you live with your parents still. You don't own a steering wheel, so you can't even drive down. You downloaded to my Mercedes after some time now. The track where she ride round. You know where she going before she there, raise eyebrows. You hacking her iCloud, you committing cyber crimes. You niggas is out of line. She's finally moving on, she's only said it 1,000 times. You sold her a dream talking that give you the world shit. Her friends wanna get her back on that diamonds and pearls shit. I mean, it was girls there, but it wasn't a girl's trip. She met a guy. She met a guy that ain't just getting by, a better guy. She bout to spread her wings, and you just gotta let her fly. You know you can't control a Gemini. That's facts. She like, shh, quiet everybody, the game started. My new boo whooping at night, and he said he played the garden. He said if I ain't watching and that nigga ain't starting, she point to the guy that she talking about and it's James Harden. Damn, dog. Lost your girl to the sniper, huh? 13. Good God. I feel for you, bro. Look. So, to all the ladies wondering why Drake can't rap like that same old guy, it's cause I don't know how anymore. I don't know how. Yeah, I've had my beliefs tested, my faith broken in half. I try to joke and I laugh, but I just don't know how anymore, no.